and us to communicate with each other. So if something happened to you and you know something needs to be done about it, let us know, and let's be able to be a solidified, unified voice speaking on behalf of our community to bring us up out of that slave mentality or that slavery system into this free world that Dr. King dreamed about. So as a last thought, this is Pat Rogers Ward. This is the Arkansas Talks radio show. You're listening to KABF 88.3.